jabbed in one jab. Early combination, Nisa Mixon. It's the so many of her opponents. Speed, precision. Morales cannot be step across. Mixon, over Alex. Here, dragon.
Yeah, Mexen's already thrown like three times. And I like where she fades with the footwork and the thing of beauty. It's like an Olympic level fencer. Watch it.
Saber of a lead hand. Full roundhouse kicks of Mexen. Keeps it nice and clean. He judges scoring on three knockdowns in one river. Body shot. Look at the definition in the biceps of Anissa Magan.
She is coming. Morales is coming wide with those hooks and all down the middle, especially with that jab.
Getting around the massive Singapore Indoor Stadium. Morales outside leg kick. The backs it. Mixon drops quads. And remember, 90 mile an hour pitch, Major League Baseball tie or kickboxing, with more than 1,400 pounds of force. Mixon can do on the legs, Morales.
That's a lesson you're trying to drop on us. Rich Franklin's in the booth here with me. That was what I'm focusing on, Michael. Look at these two going. I like the straight shots of Mexicans, but very, very active.
The Muay Thai world title. She's a multiple-time world champion and survived from a future one Super Series world champion. Going to the inside thighs of Morales. Two combination from Mexican. Sticks her with that right hand again. That harpoon of a right. What speed?
That jab. I asked Mexican, where does this speed and footwork contribute to the speed of in there? The way she always keeps her feet underneath her. Michael, she's kind of like a female.
It's Mitch Mitchell in the first round. That's the grunting noises every time she lands a strike. Now, there's two reasons behind power, but also it's Morales. She ki-eyes every time they see, they hear, they're going to associate it with Morales and Muay Thai. The corners do it. You'll hear the corners go, ooh-ay, ooh. Morales is doing the corner's job here inside the circle tonight, Dragon.
Michael Cervello. Look at that, nice
from little... From Olivia Gost himself, a former Muay Thai fighter. Olivia, oh, head kick! That was a ripper from Anissa Mexen. Backs her off for the right hand. There's another right hand, but here comes Morales! Toe-to-toe in the phone booth now! Morales not waving a white flag! Morales not retreating! Rocks the head back again! And down goes Morales!
Seven,
oh man, I almost fell off the platform.
Hands up.
Did you see that? She was lighting her up, Michael. Those shots were incredible. Oh. A little bit off with the time. Check this out. Boom, that right hook lifted the chin up. She came across with the left and then just saw the weakness. The finishing instincts kicked in and she stormed all over her. Look at this, just like a run in the gates. Beautiful jab, split in the guard, and then that one, boom, look at that. Oh, Morales' head rocked back. Olivier Koch jumps in as Morales crumbles to the mat.